This is my Kubota G1800. Pretty cold last night, got down to about 10 degrees and woke up this morning, it was 19 and didn't want to start. So right now it's warmed up to about 28 degrees. So I'm gonna give this a shot, see what it does. Got the throttle up, gonna preheat it till the light goes off and then try to start it.